Sure, I need one for my buddy too.
Bring them all over here.
Okay.
So this will, I'll just give it to you. It takes a while to put it on. You put it up there.
Yeah. You want for my buddy?
Okay.
Hey, I'm Bert. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I'm running the party.
Did you come from this way?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks for having
me. Hey, no worries. So, So, Cody, the deal is the two boards upstairs when you get up there are open to everyone.
Okay.
We have one boarded off area for just this.
Okay,
cool.
Cool. And come over here.
Sure, Jess, for you.
Hi, ready to go.
No problem.
Hold it for you.
Cody, and you're going to do this one.
I got the pins
on the carpet.
I'm sorry. Okay.
There.
We're going to get you off that.
Well, we need
your back, yes.
In this part of my interview, you guys, you guys were my favorite couple.
Archer.
Literally, I cried when the Mets got broken apart. Cody, America's favorite player, you're the most serious guy. You need to marry this beautiful girl. You look 10 times prettier in person. And you know what? You guys were the best part of the whole Big Brother experience. And you were the only one that saw Paul since day one.
Jess saw it too, but...
You saw it too.
She saw it too.
Yeah, great. Yes.
She just wanted to get a good place to play.
Okay, well, thank you so much.
Yeah, appreciate it.
All right.
Yeah, I got it.
There was a little bit of controversy. This, you know, a little bit.
I don't know what you're referring to.
I mean, did you think that everybody overreacted a little bit?
In regards to
the whole finger poking and all that weird stuff.
Yeah. I really don't. If, you know, everybody in the house today, if you look at videos, it wasn't just one-sided. So.
Okay.
I have a question. You're like in a relationship, apparently. Do you still butt poke other men if you're in a relationship, or is that now off limits?
I'm not.
So, who would be your top five all-time like Mount Rushmores of who to butt poke?
I'm sorry.
Who do you think would make it farther on Celebrity or on Big Brother, Donald Trump or Kim Jong Un?
Oh, that's God.
I'm sorry.
Would it bother you if she butt poked some guy now or no? So to not answer perhaps implied there is some sort of sexual element to the
butt. I'll tell you what.
Yes, apparently there is. Jessica. Well, were you happy with the outcome of the show?
Jessica,
we're gonna go inside.
Please,
we're gonna go inside.
Cody,
we're
gonna
go inside.
Cody, we're
gonna go inside.
Cody, we're gonna go inside.
Cody, we're gonna work tomorrow.
Take my hand. Can she get one? She was getting
close. I just have one photo with you guys. Thanks. Can I be in the middle? Oh, can I be in the middle? Yep. Thanks. Right here. Oh, turn it on at the top. Yeah.
What do you think? How did you impact the show?
It brought some challenges to Paul's easy game. Paul had a really easy game.
What was the most exciting challenge?
Are you ready for the
picture? Yeah, I'm ready for the photo. Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Get in,
let's go.
Get in there.
Okay.
He needs a photo.
Ready? Awesome, guys. Thank you.
You got your wristband?
Yeah, mine's my phone.
Here, put it on.
Jessica, here, you can just take a quick picture. We're gonna sign everything inside.
inside.
We can't go inside.
Cody,
could you please tell me to go inside, please?
I'm going to walk you guys in.
Yeah,
can
you hang there?
Just a couple real fast, you guys, because we got to work tomorrow.
Were you happy with the outcome of the show?
Very happy. I think that Cody did a great job, and I'm happy the way that the votes went, and it was a very satisfying finale.
Okay, nice. And you were happy? I was.
All right, we got to go inside.
Yeah, all right.
Are you going
inside?
Say
last one.
This is
inside.
Last one.
This is really the last one, right?
Thank you.
We'll see you guys inside.
Why am I going inside?
It's a fun summer. You know, it's a great place to fun. As a competitor, I don't like it. It wasn't me being salty. I should have been in the top two. It was a tough season.
Okay. And who wants to be the
winner? Enjoy the game. Thank you so much.
It is heartbreaking to see all the rescues still after 48 hours. It's going to be 60 hours still trying to pull those bodies. And it's difficult to find that too. It's so amazing how it's open to do that.
Yeah. Keep that, it's passion.
away from the back of the
seat. Oh, yeah, away from the 7 or 8?
Yes, yeah, please. I'm together, fine. One more time.
Instagram post, so like no pressure, but like let's get it.
Alina,
let's get the shot.
Here on that side.
Thank you. All right, thank you.
How do you survive that same reaction, Sarah?
I honestly, like, this is really hard.
Oh yeah.
Gotta find myself.
Sweet. Oh, everyone got fucked up.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. Nothing was gonna change that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Yeah, because I knew I said, if he's
still there,
he's
gonna be speaking.
Josh was our only hope to make the call.
Could you write a peeking 19 underneath?
Yes. Yes. Really?
Brandy. Yeah.
I knew Marjorie.
Yes.
Yeah, I was. Well, okay,
so
I like that. But I'm Martha.
You want
to
sign
in?
Pitch me.
Thank you.
No, that's okay. I would too. I'd be there the whole time.
Yes, of course.
Let's find a good spot.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Okay. Everyone keeps telling us how the word is Raven and Ryan. We have everyone teach Raven. And I can't wait for her to find Raven.
I already had.
No, I don't think so.
That's why you pulled the thing.
Yes,
so
Rich.
Now you have
it. Yes, that's
a tattoo. Yeah, sure. How are you? Nice to finally meet you.
You too.
Are
you inside?
Yes, I'm right ahead, and I think we're taking pictures. Yes.
Yes, of course. I know the billing.
Yeah, yeah, all right.
I've been there.
Congratulations on the win, Josh.
Thank you so much. Bobby, go.
We gotta go, but yeah.
Hi guys, hi. Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Let's go.
Sorry.
Why can't you sign?
Wow, you can't greet your fans?
Can I get a quick hug, you guys? Thank you.
Wow.
Bob, wait, my sister.
Ladies.
Bob.
Christmas.
Can I get one shot each?
Yeah. What do you want to do here?
Yeah, sure.
Let me join.
Get your shot right here, that's it.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, just right here.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, sure.
I'm so sorry.
Christmas, do you mind?
Hello.
I'm sorry, I got you. Go right here. Let's go.
Congratulations.
Yeah. I got his camera, so you guys got to get a picture with him. Okay? Alright. He's smart.
Yeah, I know, just relax.
Can she get a photo with you guys?
Yeah.
Thank you so
Mara,
much.
Get in there.
You can take a photo.
Can she?
Yeah.
I want to get out of the way.
About myself.
Can we try that one more time? I'm sorry. There we go.
Got it.
Thank you.
You look great, Troy. Yeah, one more.
Let Christmas talk.
Oh, you just came out.
Thank you, guys. Yeah, one more.
Up,
who, me? Thank you.
Josh, what are you going to do with all the money you won?
Go on a world tour, take care of my family, and we're traveling.
Okay, where are you going to go to?
I have no idea.
No idea?
I'm making the itinerary.
Olive Garden for meatballs?
Olive Garden and meatballs.
It's
possible.
Yeah, got it.
Christmas, how's your foot
Can
feeling?
I get one with you guys?
Yeah.
It's holding in there. It's hanging in there.
Are you able to walk on it better now?
Occasionally.
Occasionally, okay. At least you're on the scooter.
It's been a lot. Yeah, it's been hard without the scooter.
Okay, well, that's good.
Was amazing.
Well, that's good. That's good.
Yeah, one more and then we're going in. We're running late.
Did you get yours?
Thank you, guys.
Later, Christmas.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Everybody was waiting on you, man.
Me? Yeah.
One, two, three, awesome.
Thank you.
Not yet.
I met you at the BB 17.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, that was crazy.
That was I met you. She took a picture with us.
I need a picture. Here we go.
Yes.
But yeah, we met and took pictures.
So that was a hard night to remember.
Oh, yeah. We were all a little drunk.
Yeah, because you was by the bar, like.
Yeah.
Thank you, sweetheart.
No problem.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I'll see you inside later.
Okay. Yeah. This is a high-power camera right here.
Yeah, I know, right? You still talk to Liz and Julia?
I'm so short and he's so tall.
What's happening?
You still talk to Liz and Julia?
I do not. Are they here?
You're not? No, they're not. Uh-uh.
That should be interesting.
No, were you in the season with Amber?
No.
No, okay. Amber's inside.
Okay.
Okay.
He had Liz.
That's right.
Liz. You don't have Liz no more.
No.
I didn't.
Lucky you.
I
know.
Yeah. Oh, I know.
We're having a good time.
I like it.
I'm just kidding.
I was running around like a crazy person.
You had a great time.
Always.
Come on.
Yeah,
I'm just putting together.
I'll take
it
for you guys.
When
you
want to
get in?
Okay. So you guys flew out
come
here
on it.
Oh, actually, come they're not here right now.
Oh, you yeah, yeah. Here. I flew out here. Well, I was just in Fiji.
One more.
Texas still. Texas still.
Okay. You guys from here?
Same.
Yeah.
Oh,
hi.
Thank
you.
Yes,
yes, yes. How are you?
I know. I asked for a second.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Hi. How are you? Meg. Probably here.
He's in
a way. Yeah, I think so.
What's up,
dog? Yeah, what's up, DeMar?
Cowboys fan.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
No, I'm a Giant fan. I'm a depressed Giant fan.
Oh, okay.
I fucking hate football right now.
Oh, for real?
I fucking hate football.
Okay, okay.
I actually love football.
Eric Flowers, I fucking hate you. I'm just joking. I love him.
No offense, Eric Flowers. I'm a Niners fan, but, you know, we got to get the Niners back on the game.
That's right.
How's your night?
Hey, dog, Eat. How we doing?
You guys looking forward
that's
to it?
That's wild. How are you doing?
I don't better move! You can't whoop it, bitch! I don't better move!
You do my love.
You better keep from stopping me.
Don't take a video of that.
I don't bet it! You better get a damn gun and do it now!
Drop her wine?
Spider face!
There!